Everybody has dreams, and so does Kai. Are you ready for the second dream?
Why, hello, weary traveler. You've arrived just in time to help me. You see, long ago, when my grandmother was young, she dropped a flint in the hollow. I can't get it myself. In return, I will help you with whatever you want.
Hello? Listen, I'm not wearing anything, and I'm too modest to come out like this. I had quite the dapper little suit and hat, but I fell asleep. When I woke up, I was naked, and I was on my way to meet my love, and a witch blocked the way with her flint.
I don't know where to find a suit, but I know where you can make one. I know where to get hats, but they're all fake. It'll take so much effort to find the real one. I don't know where to find a suit, but I know where you can make one. I know where to get hats, but they're all fake. It'll take so much effort to find the real one.
That's much better. I feel like a new cat. Now let's bring her the flint, and I'll be able to see my love at last.
Thank you.